Kia is currently making a splash at the 2018 Geneva Motor Show with its new Ceed compact, but the automaker is keen to remind us what to come on the other end of the spectrum. A few teasers of Kia K900 flagship sedan have come out in recent weeks, and with the initial media blitz of Geneva winding down comes this latest teaser from the manufacturer, a pair of sketch renderings that preview the new sedan. According to Kia, the K900's fresh styling is sophisticated and stately and introduces a modern air of elegance and gravitas to the large sedan segment. If that not abstract enough, the automaker goes on to say the car grille is conceptually based on the changing shape of condensed energy and that the car headlights are influenced by the trajectory of light. That last bit at least makes some sense considering headlights are, you know, supposed to light up and all. In between the terrific imagery and complex metaphors, we do learn the K900 tail lights and rear exhaust housings are surrounded by chrome, and the grille has 176 cells that stretch out the further away you get from the center. That actually something we're keen to see on the real car, because it already looks pretty darn good in the render. Suddenly that whole condensed energy thing actually makes some sense, and with so many other luxury cars going for larger than life openings up front, the K900 modest face just might be a breath of fresh air. We won't have too much longer to wait, either. Kia says a full reveal will take place next month,